really quite unfortunate, guys. Another young blood just lost his life. Popular Nigerian rapper Oladips just passed on. May soul continue to rest in paradise. And a few days ago, this guy complained about an illness. He said he wasn't feeling fine, that people should pray for him. Today, he was rushed to the hospital and passed on. Another young blood, another young rapper. So what is going on? And this guy was extremely close to Mohbad as well. Mohbad just passed on few weeks ago. Now another rapper, another Nigeria promising superstar, promising musician just passed on. Hi. What is killing our young men? Nigeria entertainment industry, what is killing our young men? What is killing our young men? Should we start attributing it to cultism or something, or cultic something is going on somewhere that we don't know about? Or is it just mere depression? Because I understand what it means to work very hard and not to get results. I understand, guys. It will weigh you down, make you think too much. Putting in so much work. There are so many controversies surrounding Oladip's death, but I don't want to go through the controversies. And honestly speaking, I've never, ever, ever, ever spoke about this rapper before. And of course, you know Nigerians. Nigerians are saying, if you have never spoke about him before, if you never assisted him why he was alive, you do not have the right to say R.I.P. Of course, I have the right to say R.I.P. He's a human being. He should rest well. He need all the prayers he can get. Honestly, he need all the prayers he can get. The only thing he doesn't need is your controversies, is some controversial theories about his death. That's the only thing he doesn't need. He need all the prayers and R.I.P. he can get, honestly. According to his management, they said, "We are starting to inform you, the general public, that Oladipopo, Olabode, aka Oladips, has passed away yesterday, November 14, Tuesday evening, at exactly 10:14 p.m. We are still in shock as we speak. For over 2 years, he has kept his battling within himself. His body is now with his family, and funeral service will be announced as soon as it is concluded. The family asks that we respect their privacy in these trying times. May God give us all the fortitude to bear this great loss. Amen. May so continue to rest in paradise." Well, it's sad, man. It's sad. It's sad. It's sad. Really, really sad. An artist came out. He needed help. And I bet maybe some of his friends may have wished him well, prayed for him. His fans, although, may have prayed for him as well. Now he has passed on. I don't want to discuss about the controversies, guys. You know, there are a lot of comments I'm seeing on Twitter. I don't want to talk about that. I don't want to make this a bad case. The gentle soul continue to rest in paradise. No, people are already making statements like this guy. He said, "Now why man know they speak out? Share you all were saying he was cloud chasing, not up to 24 hours ago." Well, may soul continue to rest in paradise. And please, as an actor, as an actress, as a musician, if you need help, please quickly speak. In this life, it's better for people to laugh you than people to cry for you. Ask for help. No care say whether they say you don't ask for help. No mind waiting me, I will talk. Waiting blows will talk or people. Ask for help if you need help. Ask for help if you need help. Like actor Hank Anuku. This guy was spotted at a petrol station in Asaba, Delta State. This guy is not looking good. He's not looking well. Something is definitely wrong with him. But the other time they tried to get him help, you know what he said? He said he's fine. That everybody should mind their goddamn business. He was speaking big English. Everybody to mind your goddamn business. You know your goddamn, you know the way he talks now. They were trying to get him help then. He said everybody should mind his or her business. This guy has an alcohol problem. He needs help. Nigerians are willing to help him now. He doesn't want to receive help. Like this guy act or something go happen to her. I'm not praying. I won't even feel sad because they are asking this guy now. They are begging him to get help. People are willing to assist him, but the guy just the way what he said they go. Just destroying himself. Just destroying himself, guys. Destroying himself. If you want help, you speak up. People are willing and ready to help this guy now. But the guy is not willing to help himself. He's not willing to help himself. I pray may anything bad not happen to him. Honestly. So guys, let's talk about Mr. Ibu's family saga on their money. Money donated by well-wishers, by Nigerians. No, the whole thing we see now, there is this secret. They are revealing each other's secret. Mr. Ibu was sleeping with the stepdaughter, while the stepdaughter was sleeping with Mr. Ibu's son. They were rotating each other. Rotation, rotating each other. Mr. Ibu, they bang adopted daughter. Adopted daughter, they bang Pekin, senior Pekin. Apparently, senior Pekin and the adopted daughter don't want to marry, and they want to use the remaining money travel out. What the hell is going on? I've already said it. You guys are misusing, are diverting attention. Mr. Ibu is supposed to be blamed for all this. He is supposed to be blamed because of what he caused for himself. So guys, let's check out this. Jasmine S. husband was interviewed by someone, and the guy revealed that indeed she was sleeping with Mr. Ibu's son. And Jasmine was married to this guy for barely 9 months. They were married for 9 months and they divorced. Jasmine discovered that the man has a ex-wife and kids somewhere. That wow for that family. That really wow for that family. Mr. Ibu, with what you are, with this kind of disgrace, I bet you, people will no longer want to donate money. That's the truth. You know, someone was telling me on the comment section of the video I posted that, why am I telling people to stop donating? I'm not the one telling people to stop donating. People wouldn't want to donate money. Or do you think anybody out there who have donated money or intending to donate money now with this kind of saga that is going on, do you think that person will donate money? That person won't donate money until they rectify themselves. No money will be coming in again. Because they are fighting over the money they donated. Fighting out to use it to travel out, or maybe that one a lie. Or try to use it to buy Nash, or maybe that one a lie. Try to use it to buy iPhone or buy car. They are trying to squander the money, so you want people to keep donating. What happened to if you get donations and you have used it to solve your problem? The remaining balance, use it to assist the next person. Another actor now is crying for help. Another Nollywood legendary actor is in the hospital begging for assistance. Why not carry the part of that money and give to that person as well after Mr. Ebo have treated himself? But it's extremely hard for them. Now they fight over people donations. Wow. Now they fight over people donations. Nigerians, with this hard economy, see, squeeze themselves to donate money. And you guys are fighting over a donation. If people don't donate now, now those people they donate. You guys are asking Very Dark Man to stop talking about the matter. Very Dark Man may carry Mr. Ibu matter for head to make sure people keep donating. Wow.